Baik, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Naufal here, and now I'm going to tell an inspiring story from these two guys. So, as you can see from the picture, it's only a usual chef with the clothes, but actually these two guys have an inspiring success story behind their success. So these guys are the founder of Pizza Hut, and there were Dan and Frank. So they are two brothers, and they have another 10 siblings in their family. And at that time, they were living in the family with poor conditions. So Dan and Frank, when they were studying at the college, they were very curious about business, especially about business franchise. So they really interesting, and they want to build their own business, such a, which is pizza restaurant. But as I said before, they were living in the poor condition family. So what did they do? So when they were studying at college, they believe that if they try to get what they want, they will get their success. So Dan and Frank borrow about $600 to build their own restaurant, and with that $600, they borrow that money, and they start to build their own restaurant. And now, today, as you know, Pizza Hut had become the largest pizza restaurant in this worldwide. So the main point, the benefit that about this inspiring story is they didn't just give up because of their poor condition. Even they have 10 siblings with the same poor conditions in their family, they believe that every single person in this world has their own way to be success. So Dan and Frank want to get their dreams. So Pizza Hut was built actually not with their own money, but with borrowing their mother's money, about $600. So the summary is, every single person has their own way to be success. You cannot just copy someone's way to get your success, because you are at your own. So just think what you want. Just do what you want to get. Just struggle, and you cannot just copy someone's way to get success, like Dan and Frank. How they can get their success with build a pizza restaurant with borrowing money from their mother. And now Pizza Hut had become the largest pizza brand in this world. I have no idea. Okay, the moral for you, the benefit that you can get from this story is you just have to be focused on your goals, and don't get disturbed by, like, if you are on poor condition or your family is in the poor condition, you can still find the way to get success. So probably that's all from me. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.